Right, who was the 17-year-old dude at Footscray that you rocked into?
Well, I sort of went down to Footscray around about the same time, and this 17-year-old sort of came down. He was a bit unhinged, really, and people will not probably be surprised to know that it was Merv and Gregory Hughes.
Yeah. So what were you thinking?
Rocked in from Werribee at around about the same time.
What were your impressions
in
of him?
Without a licence.
Driving
he
at
was
17.
17-year-old, he was without a licence, but he drove down anyway. It was basically wild hair all over the place, a bit of a gorilla. I was in the fourths and thirds and he was in the second, so he didn't talk to me for 3 years at the start. Yeah, you don't talk to
Yeah, there's a hierarchy for sure.
And he would have bounced, yeah.
Did he roll up in the footy shorts or the stubbies? You know,
yeah, it was
the
shorts stubbies, did he have on? Yeah, had the really tight, the Werribee footy shorts, because he wanted everyone to know that he played for Werribee.
Yeah, he got his 95
well.
Games in there, didn't he?
95 games, yeah. So there's ruckman and centre half back, apparently. Led the goal kicking from centre half back 1 year, so he tells us. But, so it started off probably quite a very long relationship, but I never really got to know him until... probably we went to England at the same stage. When I went on the under-19 tour of England, Merv was on what used to be the old SO scholarships, where young Shield players used to go and play county cricket seconds.
Yeah, it was a good idea, wasn't it? Yeah.
And he went to play for Essex. And so the last match of our tour was at Chelmsford. And Merv was sort of said, oh, who are you? And I said, oh, I've been playing at the same club as you the past couple of years, mate. But, my name's Tony. And he said, oh, So we basically we sat at I think an establishment somewhere and long into the night and got to know each other and been great friends ever since.
But, similar sort of bloke.
The way I characterise it really is that I got there 40 years ago at 15, he got there in 17, and I actually grew up, and he didn't.
It's completely opposite.
We can't mount any arguments about that.
No. And in that sitting, what was the ratio of Merv's pints to your pints? Because it would have been pints in England, of course.
Yes, it was. So 3-1 wouldn't be any, probably would be conservative.
That wouldn't surprise me too much.
No.
I tell you who
it was in lemonades at that stage.
Yeah, no doubt about that.